Do not add bad pictures or near bad ones. Otherwise, the real bad component will not be detected. In this way, debug several boards until the results are stable. The more boards you debug, the less error and the more stable the result obtained.